Shalom, I'm Messianic Rabbi Zev Porat, and the question has been asked lately by many people, do we think that the Jews in America will stand with the Jews in Israel for Donald Trump? As I said the other day, Donald Trump has a 90% rating in Israel. Donald Trump did something unbelievable. A Jewish Orthodox boy was refused by an airlines to get help. He was refused to be transferred from Los Angeles to New York because of a rare breathing disease. Donald Trump was immediately contacted and he sent his private jet without hesitation to help the Jewish boy. This is a true friend of Israel. You can read the article in the description bar of this video. The headlines in Israel, the people in Israel are just fascinated by this. I'm receiving email after email after email. The people of Israel are very happy to know that they have a friend like this. This was an act of grace and an act of love, an act of someone who has a heart for the people of Israel everywhere in the world. He didn't hesitate. He didn't say anything. He just said, I'm sending my jet. Bring the boy home. For the people of Israel, Donald Trump has now become a hero. For the people of America, he's the next president. As Bible believing Messianic Jews, we know that everything is ordained by God. Everything is in God's hand. And we believe that God has positioned Donald Trump to be the next president of the United States and the true friend of Israel. I'm Messianic Rabbi Zev Porat. Shalom from Israel.